Good evening. It's my pleasure to welcome you to the final concert and final event for our 2015 CBDNA annual or biannual conference. My name is Patrick Dunnigan from Florida State University. I am still technically the president-elect of CBDNA in a few hours, not that I'm counting. National president. University of Illinois band program and School of Music have been integral to the development of collegiate music programs, and they have been instrumental in the development of the American College band program by virtue of their vast and tremendous history. So, it is a real honor for me to welcome these young men and women from the University of Illinois to our stage and let them know how delighted we are to have them for our closing concert. This ensemble is under the direction of another longtime friend of CBDNA's, Dr. Linda Morehouse, who for the past 2 years has been serving as the interim director of bands. The first piece, however, will be conducted by Barry Hauser. So, please join me in welcoming the University of Illinois Symphony Band under the direction of Dr. Linda Morehouse and assisted by Barry Hauser. Please welcome them.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.